Let's start Chapter 1 Relationships. Samira ran to her grandmother and lay down in her lap. Grandma, tell me about our family. What did Grandpa do and what did he like? Tell me everything about our family. Grandma smiled, picked up Samira and asked her to get a piece of paper. Samira ran and got what her grandmother wanted. Grandma then explained the family tree to Samira. She said, Samira, our family consists of many generations. A generation is all the people living around the same time. Or in other words, parents are a generation and the children of the parents are the second generation. We have four such generations living in our house. Let me explain it more clearly with the help of a family tree. Mr. Sukhdev Bhatt, Mrs. Shivani Bhatt, Mr. Sanjeev Bhatt, Mrs. Kamini Bhatt, Mr. Ranjeev Bhatt, Mrs. Shalini Bhatt, Mrs. Mandeep Khanna, Mr. Maninder Khanna, Mr. Ayush Bhatt, Mrs. Preeti Bhatt, Mr. Kaushal Bhatt, Mr. Zoya Bhatt, Mr. Utsav Khanna, Mrs. Upasana Khanna, Sameer Bhatt, Naina, Pinky, Samira Bhatt. Grandma then continued, Your grandfather and I were one generation. Our next generation was made up by Sanjeev and Kamini, Ranjeev and Shalini, and Mandeep and Maninder. The third generation was made up of your father Ayush and mother Preeti, your uncle Kaushal and aunt Zoya, and your second uncle Utsav and aunt Upasana. The fourth generation consists of you, your brother Samir, and your cousins Naina and Pinky. This is our family tree. Wow, Grandma, this is so amazing. I did not realize how big and beautiful my family is, exclaimed Samira. But Grandma, we hardly meet Aunt Upasana, Uncle Utsav and Cousin Pinky, pouted little Samira. That's because they live abroad. Uncle Utsav migrated to the United States in order to get a better job. He therefore became an immigrant. People can shift due to different reasons. People can also shift from a country to another country or from a state to a different state. All those people who shift from their country and start living in another country are known as immigrants. On the other hand, they are called emigrants in the country from where they shifted, explained Grandmother. Fabulous fact! When people migrate to different cities or countries, they adapt the culture and the traditions of that city or country. They start following a dual culture, where they learn and practice the new culture and also at the same time retain and maintain their old culture. So Grandma, even Kaushal uncle will be known as an emigrant, asked Samira. Grandma laughed and said, No darling, Kaushal uncle has migrated from a state to another state within a country. Therefore, he will not be known as an emigrant. He would be called a migrant. Grandma then continued, Though family members may live separately in different houses or even in different countries, they stand by each other in tough times as well as in times of joy. They celebrate functions together and have together. They share the same value and culture system and follow the same traditions. Yes, you are right, Grandma. That's why schools made holidays so that we could visit our family members that stay far away during vacations and holiday breaks, said Samira. Grandma laughed and asked Samira, Tell me, Samira, have you noticed any change in the value systems? Samira thought for a while and then answered, Yes, Grandma, I can think of a huge change. Earlier, women were seen only in the traditional role of that of a housekeeper. But today, she can be seen working in different fields and at different levels. I have also noticed that our cultures have become more tolerant, where we have started accepting other cultures and have also started following them and celebrating them. Yes, Samira, said Grandma. We must remember that in spite of the different changes seen in the value systems, there are some values that will remain unchanged. These include respecting elders, loving youngers, taking care of our family members, helping each other and loving everybody. Happy that Samira now knew about her entire family, she skipped off. Revision time. A generation is all the people living around the same time. A family tree shows the relation between the members of the same family. People who shift from their country and start living in another country are known as immigrants. Migrants are people that travel from one city to another. When people shift to another place, they try to maintain their old culture and also adopt the new one. Though value systems have changed with time, there are some values that have not changed at all.